Representative Paines, AkzoNobel India, and was also appointed as Cluster General Manager, South Asia in 2014. In January 2017, Rajiv served as Regional Director, Performance Coatings, Middle East and Africa, and was also on the board of several AkzoNobel Group companies in the Middle East and Africa. So ladies and gentlemen, amidst your huge round of applause, I'd like to welcome on stage Mr. Rajiv Rajgopal. Welcome, Rajiv. Good afternoon.
Good Over afternoon. To you. Thank you, Varuna. Thank you. Good afternoon. Namaskar. Sasri Akal. Namaskaram to all of you who've taken time out.
Drives business performance while positively impacting the environment and society globally. OSCO also actively collaborates with World Green Building Council in Asia for various initiatives. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Oscar Wiesenbeek. Come on, everybody, make some noise.
Thank you.
Welcome, Oscar. Well, as I stepped in earlier, Oscar said he was very, very good with time management, and I'm going to keep a check on that.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, what a delight to be in India, such a vibrant country. To make sure that people can use these colors so they're more comfortable as they make the paint decision for their homes, because we absolutely are convinced that we can make an impact in people's lives and spaces. So we definitely encourage people to play with color, and it's not limited to color. We also really want to encourage people to become playful with color, so that we just take the wall, for example, we add decorations to it, you complement it with furniture. You will see in the color of the year as well that we even include textiles, plants in certain spaces, so that people create a loving space at home for their families, but also at work. So the color of the futures that we launched today, we specifically have that translated for your homes, where you create a really warm, inviting space for yourself and for your friends and family members. And likewise, we've translated it in color trends for the office spaces, where you can really boost both the feeling good of your employees and really inspire them for more creativity and have a great space to work. So as these experts come together, we have decided to pick the color of the year that captures the mood of the moment. We're going to reveal the name to you later. And we have created four spaces.
Mood of the moment, he's given us some wonderful songs to dance to. And most importantly, he's blown our minds away with his acting and also unique voice. Welcome, Farhan. It's such a pleasure to have you here with us. Well, not only people seated out here, I was interacting with them earlier. All they were saying is, where is Farhan? We want to meet Farhan. Like, you know, like none of us, and I didn't exist right here. But there are many watching you on Facebook and Instagram as well. Can you say a hi to them?
Well, hello to everyone on Facebook and Instagram. And more importantly, hello to everybody here. Thank you very, very much for having me. Well, I'm personally very moved and touched by this year's color, which is a wonderful spiced honey. What it does is it fills our hearts with optimism. There are so many people today who are standing against the darkness and keeping our hopes alive. So really, this is for all of them. And it's time to let the darkness away and let the light in. So that's what this is about.
Absolutely, Farhan. A huge round of applause for him. And on that energetic note, I would like to invite on stage once again, amidst your huge round of applause, Mr. Rajiv Rajgopal and Mr. Oscar Wiesenbeek in revealing the color of the year 2019. Now comes the moment we all have patiently waited for, ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the Dulux Color of the Year 2019. Spiced Honey is the Dulux Color of the Year, a color inspired by warm tones of honey, bringing in a positive aura, a truly versatile contemporary color, an ideal choice for reflecting a new sense of optimism. Can we have a group photograph, please? Thank you so much, gentlemen. So now we know spiced honey is the Dulux color of the year. Would you share your thoughts on the same gentleman, all of y'all?
Well, to start with, I'm amazed by this coincidence of wearing the same color.
Fantastic. It's inspiring, truly.
Thank you very much. But hello again, of course, to you, Oscar, and to you, Rajiv. I have to say that this color, spiced honey, truly represents the optimism that's all around us, and that it really has filled me up with a new energy for this coming year. I can imagine this color, of course, on my walls and the effect that that would have on my life. The warmth of this color can bring a much-needed change in all aspects of our lives. All we have to do is open the windows of our heart and say, let the light in.
Absolutely right, Farhan. We looked at all the positive changes that's happening in the society around us and hence decided the color of the year to be the spiced honey. And we really wanted to see how we could inspire people that's just beyond us using the color.
Yes, Farhan, we believe very much in the transformative power of color and really how it can help society at large. It can really help you. It's a very versatile color to spice up your relationships and to create a space where you can let your dreams fly. So let the light in.
May I ask, actually, because although this is an excellent choice, of course, to live the spirit of everyone, I was wondering, are there more shades of spiced honey for varying tastes?
Yes, indeed. So it's a very versatile contemporary color, spiced honey, and we created 4 palettes with complementary colors, indeed, and complementary shades, so you can really adapt it and create the mood in your life that you want.
You know, in our movies, a hero always needs optimism to fight evil forces and to emerge victorious. Self-belief that an ordinary person can achieve something big. Why do you think spiced honey can bring that optimism into everyone's lives?
That's a wonderful question, Farhan. We believe that the color has the necessary warmth in today's tough world. We believe that the spiced honey color has a transformative power in not just being able to reflect values, but also do that in our homes. So we believe that there is a warmth. We believe that let the, you know, light in of goodness.
Thank you very much for that. And after all, our home is where the change begins. The light in our heart can be reflected, of course, by the color on our walls. Thank you very, very much, Farhan.
Absolutely, thank you.
Yes, a very well said, Farhan. If the mood of our home is very positive, it automatically gets reflected through the surrounding and most importantly, the people living in there. So thank you for sharing your positive thoughts. And thank you each and everyone for being here. Spiced Honey is featured in the Color Futures book. I would like to invite our esteemed guests to launch the Color Book 2019. Could you step forward, gentlemen? Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the 16th edition of Color Futures book. The book that tells the story of how we transform global trends into inspiring paint color palettes and how these colors work from room to room throughout the home. Come, let's take a look. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Color Futures book. Request Oscar, Farhan and Rajiv to kindly sign the book. Oh, you wanted to? I'm so sorry. And why are you also silent? Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Dollar, or that's your sign. He's like kidding right here. Is it Oscar? Is that really your signature?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Thank you so much once again. Can we have a huge round of applause for the gentlemen out here? Thank you everyone for marking this wonderful moment. Spiced Honey colors featured in Color Futures book. But you know, Farhan, Our viewers on Facebook and Instagram have been patiently waiting for you to announce the winners of Finding Farhan contest. We finally found him though, right here. Why? Did you participate? That doesn't count. Did you participate?
Does your name start with J? With H? With V? Sorry, you didn't make it, buddy. Well, the first winner is Jitesh Makkad.
No, for the audiences online.
Oh, they're all there. Well, congratulations, Jitesh. The second winner is Hetal Satra. And the third, this could be anyone, it's Vishal with no surname. So many people are going to land up claiming.
All the Vishals out there watching us online, this one's for you.
Bade Vishal desh mein bahut Vishal milenge aapko.
Hearty congratulations to all the winners. And once again, thank you so much, gentlemen. Thank you each and everyone for being part of this wonderful event and making it a super successful one. Can we have a huge round of applause for ourselves on that note? And thank you everyone watching us live on Facebook and Instagram. Stay tuned because it's not over yet, because we are going to get one-on-one in a conversation with Farhan and Rajiv and Oscar as well. Can we have a huge round of applause on that note, ladies and gentlemen? So now we open the floor for questions to media. However, it's a humble request. Let the questions be event and brand related only. No personal questions, please. I repeat again, only event and brand related questions. Raise your hand if you have a question. We'll have someone with a mic for you right there. Yes, can we pass on a mic here? To this gentleman seated here. He said hello to me, he gets the first chance. I'm just kidding.
Thank you very much. My question is to first Oscar and Rajiv ji. So your name, the brand is Spiced Honey. So why this combination of spiced and honey? Can you just tell about it?
So we believe very much, as we have piloted this name, of course, we have a lot of workshops with people involved. And as we were looking at this color that captures the mood of the moment, the name honey came up quite quickly. Because if you look at honey in nature, it's a very translucent substance. It captures the light, so it really resonates with the theme of let the light in. It's very nourishing honey. It's very a healthy component. And it gives that really that whole idea, that caring element, that you really care for the people around you, that nourishing quality. And it's a very beautiful, versatile, contemporary color that really sits as a beautiful backbone. You start complementing that with these extra shades, and it's a beautiful combination.
I would just like to add that, you know, if you look at the word spice, honey, and look at India as a context, I think it's very contextual for a country which is richly known for spices and also known for its consumption of honey, right? So for me, really, it's also the transformative power of really what the color can do in lending itself onto the entire ambience of the walls that go around it. So I personally believe that it not just is a mood of what's being captured, but it's also very reflective of our times that we are in today.
And also, if I may say, that it sounds very cool in its warmth.
Yeah. How is that, sir?
It's very cool sounding, no?
Yeah, spice sounding honey, cool, but...
But in its warmth.
Yes, can we have the mic passed on there, please?
हाय मेरा प्रश्न फरहान से है कि रंग आपके ज़िंदगी में कितने बदलाव लाते हैं और कोई ऐसा पल आपको याद हो जो रंग ने आपके ज़िंदगी में बदलाव ला दिया कभी ऐसा मूड बदला
जी बिल्कुल रंग बहुत बदलाव लाते हैं सबसे पहले मैं कहूँगा कि आपका कलर देखकर मेरा मूड और अच्छा हो गया है जो आप पहन रही हैं तो दैट ऑलरेडी हैज़ ब्रॉट अ चेंज बट ये बहुत मतलब जाहिर बात है और ये कुछ नई बात नहीं है कि जो मैं आपको बताऊँगा कि आ एनवायरमेंट जहाँ हम रहते हैं जहाँ हम वर्क काम करते हैं The color of that environment plays a very, very important role in your mood, in your state of mind, in your mentality, in your energy, in your thinking positively. So ye cheeze matlab science ne prove ki hain. Matlab main scientist hu nahi, lekin maine padha hai in cheezon ke bare mein. So it always makes a difference when the weather changes outside. When it's sunshine, you feel different. When the clouds are covering and it's gray, you feel different. So mood hamara bahut dependent hai color pe and our surrounding colors, and which is why it's important that we pay attention to it. When we are doing things like this at home or at work.
फरहान, देयर इज अ सेइंग, ये दर्शा आपके सामने, ऐसे कहा गया है कि कलर्स से आप यू कैन कम टू नो अबाउट द टेंडेंसी ऑफ द पर्सन, नेचर ऑफ द पर्सन, क्या ये इसके बारे में आप कुछ रोशनी डाल सकते हैं?
सर मैं सिर्फ ये बताऊंगा कि जो जो इंसान है उसकी पर्सनालिटी, ये बिल्कुल जाहिर बात है कि जो कपड़े वो पहने या किस तरह से अपने बाल कलर करे उसमें झलकेगी, लेकिन उससे ज़्यादा मैं आपको बता नहीं सकता हूँ, क्योंकि ये बहुत ही एक रिसर्च है और बहुत एक साइंटिफिक स्टडी लोगों ने किया है कलर्स पे और किस तरह से कलर का प्रभाव होता है लोगों पर और जो वो पहनते हैं या जहाँ वो रहते हैं. बट इट इज़ अ फैक्ट विच इज़ अ साइंटिफिक फैक्ट दैट कलर्स डू रिप्रेजेंट यू, दे रिप्रेजेंट द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन यू आर, एंड द कलर्स यू सराउंड योरसेल्फ विद अफेक्ट द वे यू आर.
एंड विच इज योर फेवरेट कलर?
So spiced honey for this year. ये कैसी बात?
That one was spot on, Farhan.
Farhan sir, Dulux is a, you know, global brand as such. Even Bollywood celebrities are a global icon. But whenever you make a relationship with a country for any business purpose or, you know, as a creative artist, you accept an invitation. Sentiments of the country and conditions of the country, having the relationship with that particular country is important.
So your question was very cryptic. No, seriously, I didn't really understand what your question was. I agree with you, but I don't understand what the question is.
My question is very simple. Whenever you make a relationship with a country, the sentiments attached to the country with the country we are making the relations is important or not?
Of course it is. I mean, any country or any person, why are we thinking of country? A country is not an individual. You know, many individuals make up a country. So when you're making a relationship with a country, you're essentially making a relationship with its people. And it's important to respect the sentiments of those people, respect the culture of that people, and hope that they do the same to you. Otherwise, there's no relationship possible.
Excuse me. Yeah. My question is to Mr. Oscar. This year is being an election year. You've launched a product wherein India is on the verge of central elections. How do you see the market reacting to this? And do you consider that this is a risk that you have taken, launching a product within the election year wherein election results might impact the chemicals and paints industry?
Well, as you can well imagine, we have been a very old established company. We've been in business more than 300 years, and we are a very multinational company. We respect very much the countries, the colors, and the traditions of every country. And that's, of course, something that we deal with almost, or if you like, on a yearly basis. So we clearly respect the wishes of the Indian people. We want to support that. We want to be an active force for good in the Indian society. Rajiv presented early on all the good work that we do to help Indian society beyond just as our business, but helping the underprivileged children here. There's a very active sustainability program that we do. We want to be a force for good. We want India to flourish.
फरहान, आपने कहा कि स्पाइस्ड हनी इस वक्त आपका फेवरेट कलर है, और अगर आपको अपने घर में किसी भी जगह पर कलर करना हो, ये कलर किस जगह करेंगे?
किस जगह पे करूंगा?
हाँ, कौन सी दीवार होगी?
I would probably do it in an area where I entertain people and where I hang out with my family or with my friends. That's where I would do it. I think there is a certain warmth in this color that would bring a very nice kind of a vibe and a nice energy to that place.
Okay, Farhan, आज हम राकेश सर से मिले थे और वो बहुत ही excited है आपके साथ काम करने के लिए. So आप क्या कहेंगे? अगस्त से shooting भी start हो रही है, इस तरीके की बातें उन्होंने बताई है.
मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि वो बहुत excited है. Firstly, and I'm equally as excited to work with him. We haven't worked since Bhag Milka Bhag together. We've been looking for a script that we could work on together, and finally we found something that both of us have liked. So I look forward to it.
Farhan, you'll not believe, earlier I was trying to speak with her. She wouldn't say a word. She all said, I want to talk to Farhan. And actually, now she's not even passing on the mic. Oh, she did. She just did it.
Yeah, my question, Mr. Rajiv. Rajiv, sir, here, over here, in front of you. Yeah. So talking about the facts and figures, you mentioned that last 5 years, you've been number one, and last 5 years, that other 5 years are number two.
In sustainability.
Okay, yeah. So let me, I want to know that, where Indian market stands for you, and what are the plans for that?
Yeah, so that was contextually in the area of sustainability, and when what we mean by sustainability is really about doing more with less, trying to make sure that we are able to sort of give a better environment. How we got about doing it in our factories, for example, we've brought in solar, right? So we are trying to make sure that we are good citizens. We in a country where really you and me. And I've grown up, watching and studying in power cuts, I truly believe that we must try and conserve, save, protect, and give back. So we are trying to use different facets to try and improve and make sure that we are doing more with less. The second is some of our products that we've launched over the years. We've brought in water-based solvents, right? So really, we believe that our painters who do the daily job, yeah, we believe that some of the solvent products are harmful. So we have taken the lead. We are a global player, and we believe in bringing water-based solutions to people so that their lives can also improve. Coming to the core of the question that you asked, I think I'm truly honored and privileged to be a part of the India business. It's a great business, yeah? We've got an ambition. Right now for AkzoNobel, there is a 15 by 20, yeah, at globally. And we've got a very clear charter in India to deliver our part of the 15 by 20. So we are really focused on delivering profitable growth, not just growth, right? So we are going to look at very carefully the segments we operate in. We're going to look, make sure that in the premium segments that we have, we bring in a lot of innovations and brand back to the consumer. But really, we're going to keep consumer and customer at the heart of everything we do.
Oscar, sir, about your plans for Indian market.
Well, India is a very vibrant country with clearly a strong growth at the moment. So as we travel through the country, you see a lot of energy in the country. The paint coatings market is a market that will grow above GDP growth, and the GDP growth for India is expected to be north of 7%. The paint market, coatings market, tends to be 1.2, 1.5 times stronger than GDP. So if you look at the sheer size of India, if you look at the potential in terms of coatings consumptions per capita, there's so much possible in this country. And I'm very proud to see the slew of innovations that our research and development teams are working on. So I would say watch this space. You see plenty of investments, plenty of innovations in the next years to come that will hit the Indian market, and I'm sure it will delight our customers in this market.
My question is for Oscar and Rajiv. What are some of the challenges that you all faced while coming up with the color of the year, Spiced Honey?
I think it's really understanding and reflecting the moods of the people. We do a global study, so one of the challenges is to make sure that it's relevant, because when you do a global study, sometimes the themes are so varied, as Oscar mentioned, you know, because of the themes and what's happening globally, that it needs to be relevant in the country. So running through the research, making sure that the color is truly reflective and is also sort of landed in all the key countries we operate, I think that's a huge challenge. I give full compliment to Helen and her team, because it's done with a lot of science. And truly, it's about, I feel truly proud that we've got a global aesthetic center, which truly differentiates us from all other paints and coatings companies globally.
Now, I honestly believe this is one of the fun parts of our job, and I just want to clarify one thing as well. It's definitely not only a color that we use within the homes and offices, within the decorative space, but also our colleagues in vehicle refinishes and specialty coatings. They reach out to their customers as well, automotive customers, wood coatings, furniture suppliers as well. So we really see this as a theme, a red thread across our offering, how we want to inspire people to use this color of the year.
Why is black color
neglected? Well, watch this space. It might be next year, you know?
Yeah, black color. Why?
I would say watch this space. It might be next year, you know? Who knows?
Have you researched on that?
Absolutely. So if you take our fan deck, there are thousands of colors in there. So definitely there's a huge impossible variety of possible colors that we can use. So I don't rule out black at all. But I'm liking to think that at the moment what we sense is actually a really an energy of optimism in the world. And I don't know about you yourself, sir, but optimism, we see that more with bright colors, light colors, less so with darker colors, let alone black.
Any other questions? Are we done with the questions? Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us here this evening. And thank you so much, Farhan, for gracing this occasion with your presence. Thank you, gentlemen, for doing the honors.
Thank you very, very much.
Requesting everyone from media to kindly head for high tea. Farhan, requesting you to kindly stay back for some photographs with Axel.
Mexico. Yes.
I'm just very happy to be a part of this family. We've been together for many years now. And every year they keep upping the ante, so to speak. You know, so it's very wonderful for me as an association. There's only positives that I can share, and the rest you can ask these two fine gentlemen standing next to me.
Okay, adding to this question, मतलब ऐसे कहा जाता है कि actors whenever they take endorsements, they should be responsible as well. So what are your measures while before signing any endorsement? What do you want?
Well, I mean, of course, it is important to know that the company is of good reputation, of sound reputation, that they deliver quality products. It is very important. But at the same time, I mean, as an individual, there is only that much research that one person can do. So to a certain extent, it is your responsibility to find out as much as you can about the brand that you will be representing and associating with. But there is only that much you can know. I mean, I would know as much about any brand that I'm about to sign up with as you would know. You know, so that element of any of suspicion that you have in your mind, that people, I mean, that would remain in anyone's mind when they're asking about something. But as far as this brand goes, it is such a reputed brand. It's been around for so many hundreds of years. You know, the fact that it's really stood the test of time, of quality, of people's expectations, that speaks a lot about it.
Okay, on a lighter note, have you ever tried painting your house or your walls, your favorite room or something?
Yes, I have. At times I've done it quite successfully, at other times not so quite successfully. You know, my mom has had to step in and say, beta, kya kar raha hu, let me take over.
okay, on work front, we already know that your sky is pink as you're shooting with that. And
yes,
then
that's right.
Rakesh ji ki jo movie books abhi aap kaam kar rahe, so and Tufani aap. And what about Dawn 3? Is it happening this year or next year?
Yeah, this is like some staple question that I'm asked no matter where I go. I don't have an answer for you, man.
But still, it's in the pipeline.
If I have no answer for you, that should be an answer.
Okay,
Farhan,
Gully Boy logo ko bahut pasand aaya.
Thank you very much. But ye bhi kam ho gaya aajkal. Aise din aa gaye.
Do you think ki Pulwama mein jo attack hua uska asar hua film par?
Actually, just let's keep the question. No,
the film is will perform and do what it has to do on the basis of the quality of the film. Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.